On the night of February 11th, 2005, Kristen McKay and James Hoyt left a friend's wedding reception and returned to the Hoyt family's summer home. The brutal events that took place there have never been revealed.
Soul will keep, and if I die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul will keep.